Hi guys, it's finally that time of the year again, and Yuki is blowing her coat. So I thought it was the perfect opportunity to take you guys with us. And you'll be surprised how much fluff this little cloud can produce. And she's pretty proud of it too. Look at these big chunks that I'm taking out. Isn't it so satisfying? Because she only sheds 1 to 2 times a year, we usually like to wait a little bit longer until her fur almost comes out on its own, because that will guarantee that this whole process will be as painless as possible for her. And at this point, I'm already grooming her for over an hour, and you can see the massive amount of fluff that's accumulated over time, which she is very proud of. So much so that we could probably make a second Yuki. Because I know you're curious, here's the before, and here's the after. Thanks for watching.